This is a rare research opportunity. Can't let it go to waste.